Pakistan terror proxy Lashkar-e-Toiba is under massive pressure to replenish its ranks. Now the terror group is organizing social media workshops in Pakistan and Pakistan-occupied Kashmir to radicalize and recruit youth. Now your channel has accessed video proof in which boys as young as 15 years old, there you can see the workshops that are being held in Pakistan and POK. Those people, those children, young as nearly 15 years old, are being brainwashed, they are being indoctrinated.
उसको असल में चैलेंज बनाते हैं, बलोचिस्तान को बेस बनाते हैं, उनके ग्वादर वहीं पे
इंडिया में बैठे हुए हिंदू बलोच नाम की आइडिया बनाते हैं.
Pradeep Datta is joining us at the moment. So Pradeep, last week a major successful terror operation, anti-terror operation by our joint forces there, security forces there, that actually virtually wiped out the top brass of the Lashkar-e-Toiba. And we're looking at this is nothing but desperation on their side.
Yes, you're absolutely right. The Lashkar leadership in Pakistan is quite rattled and baffled after the elimination of top commanders here in Kashmir Valley by the security forces. That is one of the reasons now they are trying to train, in fact, online jihadis so that they can unleash social media warfare against India's spread propaganda and also radicalize young minds in this side, because they're falling short of hands and top brains. And that is one of the reasons they are using this medium to so that they can occupy the mind space, and that is the way they can radicalize and recruit people. In the past also we have seen that they had been using the WhatsApp group to instigate, mobilize and make people act as obstructionists while the encounters are on. And in this case you are absolutely right. See, the first workshop was held on 16th in Sialkot area at one of the mosques. You can see all these boys and young boys, these impressionable minds, they are trying to brainwash them, indoctrinate them. And see, the mantra they had been asked to follow is that spread bunch of lies against India in such a manner that it becomes truth. And that is what actually they are trying to create perception. And this time the focus will be on Twitter. We have seen that just 3 days back, Pakistan Defense Twitter handle was in fact suspended by the Twitter. The reason being that they had been trying to photoshop certain images. One of the girl who has taken the picture outside the Jama Masjid, they simply photoshopped and morphed her placard to show that how the people in India are against the Indian government. So that is how they had been already doing it on the social networking side. But now they are trying to prepare that online jihadi army so that they can occupy the mind space. And that is what exactly they are doing. The another workshop was held in Mirpur area in Pakistan-occupied Kashmir. And now in the coming days, they are going to have similar kind of workshop in other parts of the country. So idea is basically they want to spread kind of rumors, spread in fact destabilized situation in Kashmir Valley, because they know right now it is not very easy for them to infiltrate terrorists. Now what they are trying to do is infiltrate at least the minds of the youngsters, because they know many of these youngsters, they are across the world, they are hooked to the these social networking sites.